Stay calm. They're only rats.
I hate rats!
You that afraid of rats? Could have annihilated them with one spell. Fine, won't say anything. So what happened to you?
There's something here. Something that distorts teleportation. I've no idea how they managed to get to the other side problem-free.
Wild Hunt's teleportation magic is different. Got specially trained mages for that. Navigators, they call them.
They can have 3 helmsmen and a parrot for all I care. I'll not risk that again.
Let's go. Wild Hunt got a good head start on us, but we still stand a chance.
Have you gone completely mad? We must leave here at once.
If you're scared, turn back. I'm gonna go on.
Stop it, that's emotional blackmail.
You'd really worry about me if I went on alone?
You? I'd be concerned for myself.
Then come with me. Just quick decision, come on.
Very well, have it your way. How did I ever let you talk me into this ridiculous expedition?
Gvela Glan.
Arena Luna.
Oh. Devate, Larena Lunet.
That's him. That's the elf.
Arveg Tva Gledi.
What was that? An illusion?
No. A morphotic projection.
Message was definitely for Ciri, daughter of the Gull, Lara Doran's heir.
Indeed. It is what the elves would title Ciri. But what was the bit about the sign of her sword? A riddle?
Yeah, not a hard one, though. Not if you know Ciri named her sword Tireo. Swallow.
Come now. Who aside from you would know that?
Might have been the point. Your elven mage secured the passage, hid it, so that only Ciri could find it.
He failed to foresee that someone like you would show up.
Nevertheless, I think he was expecting uninvited guests. Made some preparations. Let's hope the Wild Hunt ran into some obstacles.
Well then, let's go. Do you think following the Swallows... An old elven port.
Must have been how they got here by sea.
I wonder how long ago that was.
Careful. That oily yellow vapor, it's toxic.
I hardly need instruction from you. I recognized the bolt I know.
Vesemir told me that soon after he'd left to cast it.
Thank you.
Careful. That oily yellow vapor, it's toxic.
I hardly need instruction from you. I recognized the Volpine Morel immediately.
Vesemir told me that soon after he'd learned to cast Igni, he tried it out on a patch of these mushrooms.
Terrible idea. What happened?
Well, he survived. And wounds heal awfully quick on new creatures. Come on.
Damn, you're ugly.
way. Similar to that other pillar with the projection.
Sirel, mi fordo sol esser in. Sirel, mi fordo sol esser in. Ensila Kelpie.
Kelpie? Does he mean that sea monster?
No, that's what Ciri named her mare. Horse could have...